Charlotte.
Hi, I'm going to have the garden salad and the low-cal Chinese dressing and a decaf iced tea.
And you, miss?
Oh, I'll just have a cheeseburger with fries and a soda.
All right.
You continue to surprise me. Aren't you worried about fitting in your wedding dress?
Well, I mean, I'm making the dress to fit my body, not the other way around.
Whoa, I wish I'd been that confident when I got married. I'll tell you one thing you're going to have that I never did. A stupendous wedding. And it's important that we book the church right away. I always thought that Kevin looked like Jesus in the cathedral down on 2nd Street.
Mm. Actually, we were thinking of having a non-denominational service, being that I'm more spiritual than religious.
Oh. What about my place, then? That way we don't even need to book a location. And Kevin was born there and grew up there. Oh, it would mean so much to him. I'll plan it all. We'll have that marvelous band that the Swansons had at their wedding and a divine cake. Oh, honey, no, no, no. Chewing, it's a disgusting habit. Still, I've got a... There.
Ow!
Got it.
Thanks.
What do you think about Peach?
Oh, excuse me.
Yes?
Can I get another salad without the nuts?
I have allergies.
Okay.
I'm allergic to nuts and eggs and shellfish and blueberries. And soy.
It's amazing you've been able to nourish yourself all these years. Oh. Oh, yeah, the cake. I'm thinking traditional vanilla with strawberry drizzle.
Look, Viola, I really do have all of this under control.
I made this for you. It's your wedding planner book.
Is that a picture of me and Kevin?
Oh, and present time from your new mama.
Thanks.
Wow. Big. You could see the thorns on the roses.
Yeah, you'll wear it on your wedding day, just like I did. Of course, I was a virgin when I wed. But we'll just pretend. Now about the wedding, the two of you are going to arrive in a horse and carriage, and the driver's top hat will match the horse's saddles and the ribbons on the doves that will be released at the exact moment of I do. Hmm? And I've been in touch with your bridesmaids.
How do you know their names?
Well, Kevin told me, and I think for the honeymoon, St. Bart's is the absolute best place for you to go because Kevin adores it.
Hey, hold on, just wait a minute, okay? No. Thank you, but no. Thank you, but no to everything. No to the horse and buggy, no to the top hats and to the doves and geese and any other farm animals you're thinking of using that day. And definitely no to you planning our honeymoon. What?
Oh, no. I can... Oh. Oh.
What's wrong?
Oh.
No,
my
what?
Pills.
What?
My pills.
Okay, well, let me help you.
Oh.
Viola.
Oh, no.
Viola!
Oh.
Viola! No!
Oh!
Oh my God! Viola! Oh, my God!
Give her some room!
Help!
Please,
wait
for her.
Oh, my God! Is she dead? No!
Oh, my God.
Couldn't be that easy.